Hi everyone, in this tutorial we will show you how to use a Raspberry Pi Pico to create a fire detection system that automatically responds to fire incidents, ensuring safety in your surroundings. In this project we will use Robo Pico with Pi Pico, flame sensor and water pump. In this tutorial we will use Thony Editor and CircuitPython to build the code for this project. If you are not familiar with Thony, check out the video in the description to learn how to get started with it. In Thony Editor, open code.py file and write this code. First, we initialize the pins for a flame sensor and water pump. Then, the code runs an infinite loop checking the flame sensor for fire detection. If a fire is detected, it activates the water pump for 5 seconds, prints a message, and then turns it off. You can improve the code by allowing the buzzer to make a sound or sending alarm messages through Telegram. Check out our other tutorials to learn how to achieve these improvements. That's all for this tutorial. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Stay tuned and see you next time.